Here with me today, I have the X3 30E plug-in hybrid. The X3 PHEV is equipped with an award-winning 2-liter twin-power turbo 4-cylinder engine and a 12-kilowatt battery, which can lower fuel consumption to 3.9 liters per 100 kilometers and provide 29 kilometers of fully electric range, perfect for urban driving and work commutes. The battery is responsible for giving the vehicle instant torque and impressive acceleration off the line. With the X3 30E, the electric motor kicks in together with the combustion engine to provide an additional 40 horsepower of extra boost for up to 10 seconds of riveting acceleration. The battery is located underneath the rear seat, which provides a lower center of gravity and optimal weight distribution. All of this enhances performance, agility, and safety, key components to every BMW's DNA. Hybrid or not, you can still order this accomplished SAV from the factory with a tow hitch, which provides up to 2,000 kilograms of towing capacity. To make your life easier, the kick to open function makes it effortless when your hands are full. As you can see, there is still underfloor storage to keep your charging cable along with other handy items. And you can easily lay the seats down flat from the trunk lever with this flexible 40-20-40 split design. Let's take a look at the amazing tech inside. As you can see from behind the steering wheel, there's a 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster that showcases all of the essential vehicle information, such as charge level and how many electric-powered kilometers you've traveled. Continuing across the dash is your state-of-the-art iDrive 7.0 system. This can be controlled by touch, voice, and even gesture. With our navigation system, finding chargers is easy. You can also use the BMW Connected app to find these with your phone. By using the eDrive button located on the left of the shifter, you are able to select your preferred driving mode based on your needs. This will allow you to toggle between driving in all electric, all gas, or both by engaging the hybrid mode. For those who want to save as much fuel as possible, you can even change your default setting to fully electric mode on startup. And if you're up for the challenge, pay attention to the driving style analysis screen. This is where you can watch your score rise as you become a more efficient driver. As you can see, this incredible X3 30E is truly a PHEV for the BMW enthusiast.